today is the 16th of July 2019, so Wednesday is noon. 12 noon. Going to Bechangdui at the chicken restaurant called Yongming.
Market level, it might perhaps below 40 bucks per kilo in the market. Main market, then when you cook in, you get a cooked dish, it's 100 over a kilo.
Perhaps you're
see the difference in price? Some are gaming, say it's 120 kg per kilo.
It's a cloudy day.
In 200 meters, turn right.
Here on the left.
Close on Thursday.
No, it's going straight.
Huh?
Straight.
You're going main road, you don't go straight, no. Huh?
Straight.
You go in between Kampong, Kampong, yes, you go this way, right? Main road, after you come out again, then you are in for a ride.
This is a gymnasium. Straight all the way.
Ah, yes, sir.
Yeah.
Deep inside.
Yeah. GP Food Conster.
要嘞。
Go straight.
Might be the wrong one. Yeah, say anything.
Let me just go straight all the way.
There's a crab noodles for the way. At the roundabout.
Crab noodles is here.
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Stop. Follow car turn left now. There's only one way.
Pingir. Pingir Pucham. Edmund Pucham. You say I'm a man.
Turn right. Then, your destination will be on the right.
Turn right here. Follow this curve, maybe. Main road is there, but your main road. You go find get turn. Find road.
Destination is on the right.
Yao Ming Bu Cham. Nasi Ayam.
Can you will?
LSY pot. It's clay pot rice. Please. See some chicken rice, Yao Ming chicken rice.
Thank you.
necessary Monday, according to the sign there. Bọc cây thì thấy mình cũng thấy dầu dầu tiên đi chiều mai chiều siêu cây mà những cái mua rice is a bit glutinous.
too. Chili is quite spicy. It's a salty kind, there's not much sweetness to it. Let's taste these pickled onions on the side. There's some carrots as well. Slightly sweet pickled onions and carrots. It tastes of the rice. Let's taste the chicken. Chicken is bound to be hopefully barbecue first, then fried. Salty or not? Not sure. Thank you. There's another one coming. Thank you. The soup here is of the pickled cucumber. You can smell it. Slightly tasteless, but nourishing. Let's taste whether the skin is salty or not. I don't think it would be salty. Yep, the skin is not the salty kind, which I really love. I prefer the chicken, the roast chicken of the same Fei Lo, because the skin is salty. I think it's about 420 or 450. Thank you. chicken, huh? I think it's about 420. 420, I think. One plate is about 6 ringgit, not the 4 ringgit. This is the menu. 4.20, I think if you have the chicken or the rice itself, it'll be cheaper than having it in two plates. The soup is there. Pickled cucumber soup. Selling one whole chicken as well. One chicken is maybe, I'm not sure how much. Some scraps might fall on the floor for the cat to eat. There's some star and 5-spice powder used in some of the sauces maybe. Guys, going to go and get some food. lucky cat. But all I saw was a cucumber. Okay, lady, how do you get a lina? How do you get a lina?
Oh, you are getting all.
Hey, do you have a big one? Hey, do you have a big one?
Oh,
it's going to retire already. 20 plus years. Thank you, Hello, hello. You say old already, it's going to retire. 20 plus years. Huh? So how much is it altogether? That means how much is it? 420. Oh, 420. You're going 6 ringgit.
But you have two types of
420. Oh, 420 is cheap, right?
Yeah.
Very cheap. I'll go there for a while. 420. Quite a lot of meat. Sometimes the white meat is a bit soft. What to do? He also got chicken rice, maybe. Yeah, claypot chicken is here. So the guy has been selling chicken rice. Oh,
the car. Okay.
Wait. Go that way better.
Ah,
go that way.
What car? Your parking lot chan lai tayo.
Okay.
Why?
Okay.
Whether I'll knock into people or not.
So you think the chicken is tasteless?
The chicken is full of water.
And? What does that mean?
Oh, rasa sayang among lo.
Oh, soft lah.
Like very dirty because it does stink very fast. Eh, yong go rasa sayang man. Who
rasa sayang?
In town ah, pakong ah kat leh ah.
So the chicken is a bit too watery.
Not tasty lah. Raw.
$4.20 for one bowl of rice and lots of chicken.
Is it?
I turn. Go straight, what? Just go straight and you end up at your Bircham place.
You go main road. The edge of Bircham. Tingil. Border.
So he's going to retire already.
Huh? You don't want to do already?
So you're going to try to retire mah.
Young, but huh? Young, man. Not so young, lor. 50 odd, lor. You're going to retire, right? Hmm.
22 years.
Yeah.
Here and there, lor. Bircham, it says. You're going to retire, lor. Only now you come almost going to retire.
You learn things so late, you know. Never heard of me. Maybe there's another
where's your
chicken shop. Ah, here. Hey, here. Why so near here?
Yeah. Gotta walk.
didn't know that this is just now should have come main road la, but they main road here. Okay. Took us all the way. I say it's a right,
One round.
Hello, one round.
There's a dialysis here.
What a big plot of ordinary lah.
Chicken rice?
Is there? Is the cheap only? Is there any other by Yong? What Ming?
Yong Ming.
Another Yong something also sell chicken rice?
No.
Yong Sing, Yong Ling.
What the lady recommended.
Yeah. I sick chat. My mom don't sick. I sick. Crispy. And the flesh is just like your pakai.
I think it's barbecue then fry.
Which one?
Chicken.
Salt and pepper. Then deep fry. Deep fry, chicken. Such a big one.